What's up, it's Coach J Pro, and welcome to this special birthday edition of Reflex Bag Workouts. That's right, I turned 33 today, and what better way to kick off the big day than 4 rounds of cardio boxing on our Reflex Bag. You don't need your gloves on yet, just have them nearby. We're gonna jump into a quick warm-up and then right into round 1. Oh, and one more thing. Let's go! Okay, let it be known. I'm working hard when I ain't on the phone. This ain't a home, this ain't a phone. Grind never stopping, I'm keeping it cold. Unlocking the door with the holy key. You supposed to be this close to me. And hopefully, you understand G.O.D. Maybe this cold and I'm talking like no degrees. All right, let's take a second. Get a little shimmy going. Yeah. We're gonna get the party started with shoulder rolls. So that neck is nice and relaxed. And I'm just rolling out my shoulder. And switch direction, rolling forward now. If this is your first time here, my name is Jeremy. My friends call me J-Pro. My clients call me Coach J-Pro. I am a former tech sales leader turned fitness trainer and amateur boxer. We're gonna go to a torso twist now. I have over 10 years of boxing training experience, and I am in fact the birthday boy as well. You know, I had to be boxing on my birthday. I don't know what universe I wouldn't be. Okay, last minute of the warm-up. We're gonna go into a little freestyle shadow boxing. So moving around your space, focus on your footwork here. Throwing those punches nice and light, full extension. Okay, if you're new here, I do encourage beginners to get started with the Reflex Bag. It is a great way to start to get into boxing training if you don't have a lot of space or whatever the case may be. So if this is your first time doing a workout, you just want to know the key punches. We're gonna get into our stance and a side profile, dominant foot and dominant hand and foot in the back, okay? That back leg is gonna be kicked out, so I'm nice and balanced. Then we've got the 1, that's our lead straight. Anytime it's lead, it's the hand that's in front. Our 2 is the rear straight. 3 is our lead hook. 4 is our rear hook. 5, lead uppercut. And 6, rear uppercut. So grab a sip of water, throw those gloves on, and then we get right into round 1. Okay, now it is my birthday today, so I said, you know what? I'm gonna design this workout how I wanna work out. A lot of times I love to field requests. If I get different comments, people are working on different things. No, 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 today is my birthday. We're gonna do what I wanna do, but I think you're gonna like the workout because 1, it's nothing but punches. I woke up this morning, I said, I don't really feel like squatting or holding any planks, so we got a just punches workout. We're gonna do a lot of my favorite combos. And every round, we're gonna start with a 30-second freestyle and end with a 30-second freestyle. Because that's one of the best ways to get lost in that mind-body zone and develop our technique and cardio in the process is not to think too much about the combos or getting to these complicated moves. It's just kind of move and be free. That's what it's all about. So, every round, 30 seconds, we start with a freestyle and end with it. Let's get right into it. Let's kick off round 1. Anything you want here. Round 1, nice and light. We wanna just start to get the engine going here. All right, now we're gonna get up close, get into that flow 1-2. It's our light, easy pace here. Still getting warmed up. Wherever you're at in your training journey, in your fitness journey, I appreciate that Boxing for Wellness and Reflex Bag Workouts can be part of that. Now we're gonna step out. We're gonna get into our first combo of the day. 1, 2, slip lead. roll rear, two. So break it down nice and slow. Jab, cross, slip lead, roll rear, two. If you're advanced and you want to move around a little bit in between each combo, you want to have really good timing if you're moving around. Or you're just standing in place, getting to know that bag. Ten out of 10 times when I have a beginner in this gym, in the studio for the first time, doing boxing training every time, the reflex bag is their least favorite thing. 3 months later, it's their favorite tool. All right, now we're gonna go to a power flow with our one and two. So we're continuous, but we're putting a little bit more on each shot. Are you breathing on every punch? If you're focusing so hard that you're suffocating yourself, you're doing it wrong. All right, last 30 seconds. Freestyle, let's go. And time. Quick sip of water and then we jump right into round two. So if you're curious, I only want one thing for my birthday, and that is to blow up this YouTube channel. It's exciting to see it growing month over month, new faces, new names, and I think I'm close. I think I'm like right at that point where it's gonna blow up, because we know that there's a market for it. We know that most people are spending way too much money on their gym memberships. So why do that if you can get free boxing workouts every week from home? So I am gonna be that person to ask for a birthday present. I know you're not supposed to ask for birthday presents on your birthday, but I am. So I only want two things from you if you're watching this right now. I want you to comment on this video, say whatever you want, throw up the birthday emoji, or tell me anything you wanna tell me, and tell one person in your life about this video, about this YouTube channel. Someone who you think would benefit from Boxing for Wellness, Reflex Bag Workouts, tell them about the page. Back to our freestyle. Let's open it up here, round two. So you got that? Only two things. A comment on this video and tell one person in your life about this channel. Hey. That's not too bad. Woo. Let's go. Let's get in that zone. Hey. Right back into that flow, one, two. Continuous pace here. Hey. Because I know there's still so many people out there who haven't really discovered boxing training yet. Maybe they're intimidated or whatever the case may be. But believe it or not, it's not all just about street fighting and being a tough guy. We're gonna step out, go to my next favorite combo. It's gonna be a one, one, two, slip lead, slip rear, six. One more time. One, one, two, slip lead, slip rear, six. So, one, one, two, slip, slip, six. And it's for all ages. My youngest client is 4. My oldest client is 76. For those who have been with me for a minute, you'll know about Jimmy. 76 and boxing on this reflex bag with me. So if he can do it, come on. Release. One, one, two. Slip, slip, bang. This. Nice and loose and relaxed. We don't wanna be too tense. This. You wanna just let it flow. Move with that bag. Be water. Any Bruce Lee fans in the crowd? Oof. All right, last 30 seconds. Back to that freestyle. Let's go. Sometimes it's hard for me boxing with all this studio light in my eyes. Hey. Let's go. And rest. 1 minute break, then we go into the second half. We're cruising now. Okay, going into the second half now. Let's turn it up. Really start to get this sweat going. And you know, I gotta be honest. You know, I know it's only been a couple hours, but 33 is feeling pretty good. I'm pretty excited. I think it's gonna be a big year for me and for this YouTube channel. And just in general, my body feels good. You know, I think I know a lot of people worry, no one wants to get older, but you know, it's a part of life. And obviously having fitness in your life, if you're here doing this workout, you can relate. That's something that's always helped me to feel good, to stay young. So I think age truly is what you make it. Spent the past weekend with my mom. She's a clinical psychologist, so a lot of the wellness advice that I give on this channel, a lot of it comes from her. Talked a lot about living in the present. Speaking of, 30 seconds of a freestyle here. Start to turn it up a little bit. Challenge yourself a little bit here. Throw some of those punches that might feel a little uncomfortable. For me, it's that four. I'm always working that rear uppercut. That rear hook gets me. Okay, now we're gonna go to another favorite combo of mine. A little bit trickier here. One, two, slip rear, six, slip lead, five. So, one, two, slip, six, slip, five. Take your time. Let those slips just happen naturally. Woo! Let's go. Let that present moment sink in. 33, I'm doing what I love every day. I've got great clients, great people in my life. I keep a small circle, but it's a good one. It's a meaningful circle. Hey. All right, now we're gonna go to a new drill. So it's gonna be like a freestyle. You throw anything you want, but two speed and then one power. So any three punch combinations that you want, but the first two are speed. And that third one is power. Speed, speed, power. Hey, speed, speed, power. Speed, speed, power. All right, you get the idea. Make sure you have a reflex bag that can handle it. Really like that. One, one, two. All right, last 30 seconds. Back to your freestyle. Anything you want here. I'm gonna use it as a light recovery to cool down from that busy round. Hey. And time. Okay, fourth and final round. Last 3 minutes of work. I gotta say, I'm feeling the good vibes. I'm feeling the birthday energy. Starting 33 off strong. Sometimes it is so freaking weird working out in this big studio by myself, but I know one day I'm gonna be filming these workouts and I'm gonna have someone else here and someone else there. Collective energy. But I'm in the moment right now. I appreciate every phase of this journey and I appreciate you for incorporating these workouts into your routine. And just know that I'm working every day to make this experience better. We're gonna add in new equipment. You're starting to see the Aqua bag come out. The Reflex bag is always gonna be the focus though. So to my Reflex bag folks, don't get it twisted, but I'm just gonna keep thinking of different ways to add on to this experience. I want to eventually take over your entire gym routine. Because I know right now I'm probably part of the warm-up, part of the cardio day. Let's go, last freestyle here. 30 seconds, let's make it count. Hey. I know right now I'm probably part of cardio day, part of boxing day. I'm coming for your entire routine. Until you're hooked, like I was, like I am on this bag. Okay, combo of this round. It's gonna be a 1-2, slip lead, slip rear, slip lead, 3. We're going with a triple slip. Allow yourself to be carried with the momentum of that 2. It's a tricky one. You notice how I center that bag in between rounds. Use your jab in between combos. Let's go. That was clean. I don't know why I keep looking over at you like you're gonna clap for me. One more. All right, we're gonna go to a new drill. I call it the stick and move drill. Working in a little footwork. So we're gonna start with any punch you want, just one punch, throw anything you want, and then move. You can work all the way around your bag, or you can mix it up, you can move back. Make it 2 punches now, any 2 punches, and then move. Any 3 punches now. And then move. This is tricky. Any 4 punches. All right, 30 seconds. Last freestyle of the day. Let's go. Let's earn that birthday cake tonight. And time. That's it. Remember the only 2 things I want for my birthday. Comment on this video. Tell one person in your life about this channel that you think they would benefit from Reflex Bag training, boxing for wellness. Great way to kick off 33. We got a lot in store this year. I'll see you again real soon.